you are also sick. Me, I have a headache.
Me, I have the better students.
There is no job here.
Why no, 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 no job. You are also sick, Toto.
Go away, there is no job for you, I told you.
Toto,
I'm busy.
You are also sick.
I'm busy right now, let's go. Just go.
Let's go. Public will help us. Hello, public. Please, public, I need help.
Do you hear me?
Public, please. What's your name? Yes.
My name is Yuan.
Yuan? And you?
Oleg.
Oleg, please, please come and help me.
No.
You?
I'm London.
London?
To see you, but you are always driving.
Well, they can come now, I guess.
So you can receive? So you can
receive? Yeah, I have a few minutes. I can receive them. Why not?
Thank you. You can come here.
And explain.
Yes.
So, what's happening?
But I have a better sense. I have been here.
Here? Here, the lower part. Okay. With you?
Me, I have a headache. This part of my head is paining me.
I think it's a bit more than a headache. Okay. Okay, this is for you, and this is for you.
Learn what you want to say and just say it. when someone comes, he knows what to do.
Exactly.
Okay.
But it was nice
of
saying the
yeah,
name.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Yeah.
Maybe you should wait in
Exactly.
I'm a bit stressed now. Who will come and what they will say?
It's a key.
Yeah,
it's
very nice. Like,
you can come now, so we
can
have an attitude.
Can
you help me?
Not so needed because you saw the scene, the public saw this since the beginning, hopefully they were sleeping. So they know what's going on, and you can say, okay, thank you for coming, thank you so much, Mondel, for coming. Please, can you talk to the doctor?
We are sick, huh?
Yeah. Can you try it? Because we don't know what to do. Okay, we don't know what to do. Can you try talk to the doctor? Finish. He will say yes. If he or she forgets the door, it's not a problem.
Yeah.
If she or he sits on the chair, it's fine. Anywhere. I mean, anything can happen. Then it's one to one.
It's tricky.
It's tricky. And then it's easy because you just accept. So it's fine. She explains, she said what's going on. It's fine. And then you come. Okay. What does I have as a feedback? So we need to decide, yes, who talks to say thank you. I think it's you because you are the phone. Okay. Thank you. Go. And then here, there were cacophony. Too many people speaking at the same time. So once she gives one to one the thing, maybe the new guy will talk. And we really need to listen to him or her. And not to talk in the same time. So maybe if you want to talk, because at this moment what happens? You talk to the doctor and you talk to the newcomer. So there were two conversations at the same time and we could not understand anything. So we have to decide.
Who talks first?
To whom? What is the best option?
I think if you want to talk to the doctor, you can talk to the doctor inside and the guy brings you out, then you talk to him.
Maybe the guy will come in and start saying something.
No, you don't have to say something. And no, at the end, when he comes, he asks you why people are out and they are waiting for you. You say you are busy and things like that, but when you bring you in, he bring you in, you don't have to say anything.
Yes, this I think. We should plan something when he doesn't have to say anything.
If!
Now the question is, so you talk to the doctor and that's it, okay? So you are here, you talk to the doctor, but you talk to the public too. You know, when you do this important speech, that needs to be clear, you need to also the awareness of the public.
Yes.
And you explain, and you are here, and you just listen. You are public. And then she says, go away, it's finished. So he said, okay, what can you do? And then if he says something, he can say something. If not, let's go.
Yeah.
And then here, okay, this is fine for this part. So you take the responsibility of talking to the doctor, to the public at the same time. Then you leave. Now the last part. We can remove the medicine. We don't need to say, let's go and find the medicine. We can remove this and say, okay, thank you so much. We can say something else, like, okay, thank you. You can come back to your public and something like this. I don't know how we can end this. Yes, I thought. Thank you so much. We can approach him. You can say, public, you can approach him or her. Right, bravo, you did well, thank you so much. Great job, you know? Because, I think the person is very important. But this is how we can end, and everyone claps, and then we change the scene. Beautiful, we have it. Bravo. Okay, what do you say to the doctor? You need to write down your sentences. What did you say? Because I didn't hear.
You are also sick. Why you don't listen to us?
You don't receive us.
You need also help.
Okay.
But I have accident and my brother have headache. Why you don't
this is already said. It's already said, you already had this up. Maybe something a bit different, like you said, why you don't receive us, but maybe you can insist on the fact that she received someone else before you, and not you. Elle a reçu quelqu'un d'autre avant vous, mais pas vous. C'est ça qui est injuste. So maybe you say, why you receive someone else and not us? Why not us? Why not us? Why do you think we look for a job? Something like this.
Why do you think you will look for a job? I think
it's good.
Because yeah, like public have no fucking idea what is going on here. Like, why does she speak job? So I think this question, if you ask it, it would be nice.
Maybe. Why do you think we look for a job?
Talk with the doctor, please.
We don't know what to do.
That would be my question in the public, like, why does she think like this? So I think this question could make it clear for all of us.
Yeah.
You can see more.
So why do you... Okay, I don't know what to write.
Comment tu dis?